Hello? Hello? Hello?
Nice. Hey, man! Hey, nigga! What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A. Dude, for real, man. Yep.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man. You wanna join in?
No, I'm cool, man.
Cool. Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Oh, wow, good for you, man. Good for you. Listen, so what do you want?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh man. Oh, I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. Hey, rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy-o.
Wow, great, man. That's great.
Wait! I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real thang.
Sure, bro. Sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man. What do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him. You know? And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine. Sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuktu fucking too, anywhere you want. But you know what this means? You and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. Now I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Au! Wallahi!
People listening to our weird mix of classic rock and some stuff that you may not even be able to classify in the world's greatest city. Yeah, the city people get lost in, lost on Skag, and then they reappear 20 years later as a real estate developer. There's a lot more to life than owning property, but it certainly helps when you go off on a bender. Nobody wakes you up looking for the rent. This is Liberty Rock Radio.
Baby, the buzzard! She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.
Thank you. Hey, I got it.
All right, homie. Now, the guys you took it from are some inappropriate individuals. These are some terror cell, war criminal enabling motherfuckers, motherfucker. The real deal. Take out the boat with all the guys on board.
Bro, you sure?
It's the right thing to do, my brother. Fucking go with it.
Those guys ain't around no more, Yusuf. I'm gonna trust you that there was bad news.
Of course you can trust me, man. We're brothers now. Blood brothers. They were the baddest cats out there. Shit fucking cats. Just bring the copter to my helipad. My best boy Ahmad is waiting for you there.
Okay.
Cheer up, brethren. Don't think about it. Ya Allah, think of the palaces we'll build together. The zoos we'll build. Endangered species you thought didn't exist no more. Saber-toothed dodos and shit. Women in gold cages. Everything to be happy about. Dreams, amigo. Dreams.
I got to go, bro. Keep on dreaming.
Okay. Fly safe.
Must be Lewis! Dude! Crazy ride you got here!
Tell me about it, bro. You're a med, right? Yusuf's boy.
That crazy motherfucker. Some serious military-grade shit. He could have had all the gold in the world, but he's obsessed with what they want selling.